Hello children, good morning. Again we are in our laboratory. 11th class students, today we are going to discuss about your practicals of 11th class. For that, today we are discuss three instruments. One is here, you can see. Here is the vernier calipers. You can see here its instrument name, vernier calipers, dear children. See what is that? With the help of this instrument, what we can find out? So, dear children, are you ready? Yes, sir. Now, this is for 11th class practical physics. Our instrument name, that is vernier calipers, here. With the help of this, we can move like this. Here, dear children, vernier calipers. V-E-R-N-I-E-R. Vernier calipers. Here. So, dear children, you can see here. With the help of C-A-L-L-I. C-A-L-L-I. P-E-R-S, vernier calipers, to measure the diameter of a small spherical body, here, you can see here, dear children, it's a spherical body, like this. First, I have to find out the least count of this vernier calipers. So, dear children, you can see here, now, here it is the main scale, just like a simple scale. And here nearby of it, you can see here are the lines that are called vernier scale division. Is that clear? So how we can find out the least count of vernier calipers? Dear children, in our main scale reading, MSR, main scale reading, that is the minimum division of main scale division is 0.1 divided by vernier scale division. We are going to find out the least count of this. Here the least count is 0.1 divided by vernier scale division, that is 0.01 centimeter. This is the least count of vernier calipers. Again, I am telling, dear children, what do you mean by least count? List count, dear children, you are in 11th class, or first time you heard that what is the meaning of list count. All of you can see your wristwatch, and in that wristwatch, tell me, children, which is the smallest division which we can measure with our wristwatch? Sir, I can give the answer. Give me. Come forward. Sir, in a wristwatch, the minimum measurement is 1 second that we can measure with our watch. So the minimum measurement which we can measure with our watch is called least count of that instrument. Instrument here it is watch. Now here in vernier calipers, in a main scale division, again I am taking here, you can see like this. Here with this screw we can move forward. In this main scale division, the minimum measurement is 0.1, that is this. And the vernier scale division, again you can see, this is the vernier scale division, that is 10. So 0.01 centimeter, that is the least count. Write down the definition. The minimum measurement which we can measure with the help of our instrument is called least count of that instrument. Now, in 11th class, we have to perform 3 experiments with the help of this vernier calipers. First one is, now I have here a spherical ball. Yes, here is a spherical ball, you can see. See this. My problem is to find out the diameter of a spherical cell. Diameter of a spherical cell. Is it clear? So you just put it like this. you put it like this and then measure the reading here. We can see here in this manner here. Dear children, just you put it like this and measure here the first line which you can see here, that will give the ear. That is here we can say first line, it is around of you can say that is 2.8 or 9 ke beech mein. In between 2.8 and 9 I am writing here main scale reading is 2.8 centimeter. Then the vernier scale division, what is the meaning of vernier scale division here? Again I am going to clear. Here are the 10 division of vernier scale division, out of which line is totally in match with your main scale division. Here dear children, there are 10 lines. So I can see here the line number 4. You see very nearby of it. Yes. See that main is vernier scale division line number 4 is just match with main scale, with the main scale. So we can see here 4 is a vernier scale division into list count. Vernier scale division 4, list count 0.01, then the final result would be main scale reading plus vernier scale division into list count. This is the way to take the reading. Dear children, open your classwork copy for practical work. It's a separate copy. Or you make a simple copy like that of only 48 pages. It's a 5 rupees copy only. Or 10 rupees maybe. In which only 48 pages are there. So this copy is enough for our practical rough work copy. What is this name? A copy, practical rough work copy. You have to write each and everything first in this copy, then check your sir, then you have to write in your main lab manual. So see here, that is 0.04 centimeter. Then this and this, suppose this is x, this is y, so I can write here x plus y, that is 2.8 plus 0.04, that is 2.84 centimeters. Yes sir. So this is children, it is a diameter. In a first reading you may take diameter of this side like this, then you can change the position from this side, either here or here. You can take 2 or 3 readings, because I know that this is a spherical body, the diameter is same. Either I take this diameter, all will remain same. This is the way to find out. This is the way to find out the diameter of a spherical cell. Okay, how it measures? Again, we can take one more example. Here, what is this? It's a beaker or calorimeter, we can say. It is clear? Now, our problem is to find out the volume of this calorimeter. For volume of a calorimeter, see here is our calorimeter, like this. What is the volume of this calorimeter? It's in a cylindrical body. So I think the formula of a cylindrical body is pi r square h. I hope so. So pi r square h, that is r, radius of the cylinder, h, height of the cylinder. So radius of the cylinder, just to find out the internal diameter first. This is either you take this position or take this position and find out the internal diameter and then depth. This is depth. With the help of this instrument, again, what is the name of this instrument? Who will give the answer? Sir, yes, I can. What is this? Vernier calipers. Pronunciation is a must. All are new things for you, dear boys and girls. So pronunciation is very, very essential. Now, how to find out the, for this experiment, we require two tables, observation table. First table is for internal diameter. For internal diameter of this calorimeter. How we can find out? Again, right, put like this. You put it in this manner. Yeah. Here is the way. Put like this. Here is the, it's the way. Now, then put like this and take the readings. Again, I am coming here. You can see like this. See this here. You just note down the, here is the first line. You can see in my hand. Here it is the first line. And here is the main scale reading. Here I can say the main scale reading is around 4.9 and 5 ke beech mein aa raha batta. Bacha. So we can write the main scale reading for internal diameter is 4.9. Yes. Same table, main scale reading, vernier scale reading, vernier scale division into list count, and then this is the formula. What I noted down here, 4.9. If the first line of main scale, if the first line of vernier scale division is in between 4.9 and 5 centimeter, then you have to write 4.9. Because why we are not taking 5? Because we are taking vernier scale division. Now, and then out of the 10 division, which line matches to the main scale division? Again, we can say, point number 7. 7 division, it is matching here. You can see dear children again here in this manner. Vernier scale division here. This is the vernier scale division. And who is match kar raha, wo note karenge aap. Into list count. That is 0.07, then add this. 4.9 plus 0.07, that is 4.97. Is that clear? Yes, sir. You may take an internal diameter either this side or this side or this side. Maybe a small error, human error maybe. The vernier scale division, I am noting 7. It may possible you note down 4. It depends on your eye's perfection. How your eyes are perfect. Is that clear? So it depends on that. That is called human error. We have seen in our first unit different type of errors. That is not instrumental error. That is human error. Now, so this is the internal diameter. Second table for the depth. Second table for the depth. Here you see, this is the depth, like this. So how can find out our depth? Dear children, see that, yeah, look at to me here. Put like this, yeah, very good. Just touch it here and not down here. Now, for the depth of this calorimeter, we have to note down this reading here. See that here. Now, so I can say again for the depth, again we have to take readings here. Main scale division, that is of around 7 or 7.1 kg each way. We are looking at 7.0 centimeter. Then again the vernier scale division, which line is totally matched, which vernier scale division that is from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Out of 9 lines, which line is 100% match with the main scale line? Here again I can say, again it is 6, 7. Again it is 7. One line scale division, just multiply by least count, that is 0.07. This is 7.07 centimeter. Here, one reading. Now change the position here. Here, it may be little bit of change in the one line scale division. Main scale division will remain same. It will not change. One line scale reading may be changed because this surface is not a symmetrical surface. हो सकता है एक जगह से थोड़ा बाहर हो थोड़ा अंदर हो. इज इट क्लियर? ओके. सो विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस टेबल इंटरनल डायमीटर का हाफ कर दीजिए. वी नो वेरी वेल रेडियस इज इक्वल टू डायमीटर डिवाइडेड बाय 2. दैट कम्स आउट हियर. डेप्थ कम्स आउट हियर. वी हैव अ फॉर्मूला पाई आर स्क्वायर एच. पुट वैल्यू. टेल मी डियर चिल्ड्रन, what is the value of pi? Sir, value of pi we know very well in our 10th class. We have seen in mathematics. What is pi? That is 22 by 7 or 3.14. Yes, sir. Okay, put the value here and get the answer. Is it clear? So again I am asking, what is the name of this instrument? Vernier calipers. तो कितना एक्सपेरिमेंट हमने देख लिया सर? दो. वन मोर आई वांट टू गिव यू, दैट इज एन एक्स्ट्रा एक्सपेरिमेंट दैट इज नॉट इन आवर सिलेबस इन 11th क्लास, बट एज अ जनरल नॉलेज पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू दीज टू आर मेंशन्ड इन योर सीबीएसई सिलेबस, बट इन आवर लेबोरेटरी दिस कैन ऑल्सो बी डूइंग फॉर प्रैक्टिस पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू. हियर व्हाट इज दिस? व्हाट इज दिस? इट्स अ रेक्टेंगुलर बॉडी सर. It's a rectangular body, sir. Okay, now what is the volume of this rectangular body? Bataiye. Sir, it is length into breadth into height. Yes. Okay. Now again the same procedure. No change at all. Here in this case, when we are going to find out the volume of this rectangular body, we require 3 tables. First one for length, second one for breadth, and third one for height. Table will remain same like this. Here. Okay. Now, list count same as 0.01 centimeter. Now, our problem is to find out the volume of this rectangular block, that is L into B into H, that we are going to find out. Okay, do it immediately. Where is this? Here, it is in my hand. Put it like this. Here. Here is where you can measure. Here you can measure the length. Okay, you can measure like this here with the help of again. Here is the main scale reading. The main scale reading is from 10.3 and 4 के बीच में बच्चा. यह यहां हो सकता है यू कैन नॉट गेट द क्लियर विजन, बट आई वॉन्ट टू एक्सप्लेन हियर द वे हाउ टू डू द प्रैक्टिकल्स. इज दैट क्लियर? कैसे किया जाता है, दैट इज माई मेन मोटो. ओके, तो नोट डाउन हियर फॉर देंथ. What I tell you, how much reading? 10.3. That is in between 10.3 and 4. I have to write down 10.3. Is it clear? Now, the vernier scale division, that is around 2nd. 2. The vernier scale division, which division is 100% made with your main scale line? 2. Multiplied by 0.01. 0.02. That is 10.32. centimeter. This is for length. Then for breadth, here. See this. here is the bread. Yeah, note down this reading. Length of here, here is the length, here is the breadth. Again, yeah, this reading note down. Okay, this is breadth. Then height, what is height? Here is the height. Here is the height. Length ho gaya, breadth ho gaya and height ho gaya. Note it down in this manner and find out what is sir volume. So in the all the three experiments which I saw today, first one is spherical body. क्या निकाला था हमने इसका सर? इंटरनल डायमीटर हाफ कर दीजिए उसका, रेडियस आ जाएगा. व्हाट इज द वॉल्यूम ऑफ दिस स्फेरिकल बॉडी? 4/3 πr³. पुट दिस, गेट द आंसर. व्हाट इज द यूनिट ऑफ वॉल्यूम? सर आई नो यूनिट ऑफ वॉल्यूम बिकॉज वी हैव सीन इन आवर फर्स्ट यूनिट, यूनिट एंड डायमेंशन, दैट इज m³. लेंथ इंटू ब्रेथ इंटू हाइट, होल आर इन मीटर्स. The unit is meter cube. This is first experiment. Here it is the second experiment. In this only one table, observation table is required. In this there are two tables of observation required for internal diameter and depth. And in this we require three tables: length, breadth, and height. Is that clear? So these all first three experiment, as and when you come in my laboratory, we will do it. Okay? Yes. Hello children, again we are ready. Now come to the another experiment of our 11th class. See here, it's a very small device sir, it's a very pretty device sir, it's looking is so nice sir. What is this? Aap excited hai iska naam janne ke liye. Is anybody knows? No sir, we have seen first time. So now I will get introduced to you regarding this experiment. This is screw gauge. In actual pronunciation, screw gauge. Okay, yes, see sir. Write down screw, screw gauge. Yeah. See that in our CBSE, to measure the diameter of a given wire and thickness of a given sheet using screw gauge. Here, see that. Now we are going to find out. What is this? Sir, it's a wire. Sir, it is wire. What is this? Sir, it's a sheet. Okay? Yes. Now, again my problem. Sir, it's very good that the name of this instrument is screw gauge. So, but what is the list count of this instrument? That is very very important part. In our science, every instrument has a list count. Okay, now, just I am coming just nearby you. You see that? Here you can see. Here you can see like that. Here it is a main scale. Is it clear? Now, and here you see that here nearby of it, here it is a vernier scale division. Is that clear? Here is a main scale division, or here is a vernier scale division, not we may call it is a circular scale division, CSD. It is a circular scale division. So now, in our instrument, here there are a main scale. In that main scale, we can see a simple scale. See here, 0.1, 0.2, 0.3, 0.4, 0.5. So in a main scale, here it is called main scale reading, and here it is called circular scale divisions. Circular scale reading, circular scale division, CSD or CSR it may call. Okay, here it is a from 0 to 100 in this manner. So here it is from 0 to 100. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, like this. Now, my problem is to find out the list count of this instrument. How it is? The main scale reading, the minimum division of main scale reading, that is 0.1. And the circular scale reading, that is 100. 0.1 divided by 100, that is 001 centimeter. What is the difference in between the list count of vernier calipers and screw guard? Vernier calipers list count, sir, that is 0.01 centimeter. And screw gear list count is 0.001 centimeter. This is the difference. Okay. Ready? How to perform? Very easy experiment, sir. Where I have a wire. Where is that wire? Okay, here. Yes. See that this wire. Achha, one thing I want to clear here. One more thing. Just you close it. Okay. We are getting yes. Yeah. Jada tight nahi karna hai bandh isko. Just you see it. Now check. Here the circular scale reading 0 and the main scale reading 0. What is the difference in that? Here we can see in this particular arrangement of screw gauge, the circular scale division 0 is just above to that of main scale 0. You can see here the main scale 0 and here the main scale. And here the circular scale 0 is slightly slid. Thoda sa upar hai. Yeah. What is this, sir? Dear children, when circular scale 0 is just above, it is called positive error of screw gauge. If it is just above the main scale 0, how much division, sir? Suppose it is going up by a factor 4. 4 divisions are just above. So what is the positive error here? 4 into 0.01 multiplied to it, that is, this error is already there in our instrument. In the end, when we write the result, we have to subtract it. The positive error should be subtracted from final reading. Okay? If suppose that when you are just close down the screw gauge and your circular scale 0 is little bit of down to that of main scale 0, aisa nahi ho, or aisa ho. Suppose it is a main scale 0 and your circular scale 0 is here. Say this. Then what is this? Sir, it's such a position where the circular scale division 0 is less, yeah, little bit down to that of main scale 0, that is called negative error of screw gauge. In the end, we have to add in our final reading. Itna hum peeche chal rahe hain. अगर आगे चल रहे हैं तो घटाएंगे, पीछे चल रहे हैं तो जोड़ेंगे. इज इट क्लियर? यस सर. तो देयर आर टू काइंड्स ऑफ एरर, पॉजिटिव एरर एंड नेगेटिव एरर. पॉजिटिव एरर शुड बी सब्सट्रैक्टेड इन द फाइनल रीडिंग, नेगेटिव एरर शुड बी एडेड इन द फाइनल रीडिंग. नाउ व्हाट इज दैट? अगेन पुट दिस वायर इन बिटवीन ऑफ दिस, हियर पुट इन दिस मैनर, हियर एंड लॉक डाउन. Here you can see in this manner. See that ज्यादा टाइट बंद नहीं करना है, तार को दबाना नहीं है हमने को. इज इट क्लियर? वी कैन राइट एंड नॉट डाउन द रीडिंग. अगेन व्हाट इज दैट? अगेन द सेम ऑब्जर्वेशन टेबल. हियर इज द मेन स्केल रीडिंग, here is a circular scale reading into list count. Here, when this position comes, when wire is fitted in between of this, not down the main scale reading here. Here you can say the main scale reading here, either. Ye to circular scale reading hai. So main scale reading, you can see the main scale reading here, that is 0 only. You can see here the main scale reading here is 0. एंड द सर्कुलर स्केल रीडिंग दिस इज दैट अराउंड दैट इज व्हाट इज दिस 50, 60 and 68 ये 68 इंटू लिस्ट काउंट 0.001 दैट इज 0.068 Then 8 is, suppose this is x, this is y, x plus y, that is 0.0 plus 0.068, so that is 0.068 centimeter, this is the diameter of a wire, you can take a reading here, all will you get the same reading, maybe little bit of change in your circular scale reading, is that clear, then तीनों को जोड़ लीजिए और तीन से डिवाइड कर लीजिए मीन ले लीजिए देन सपोज यू आर गेटिंग द फाइनल रिजल्ट ऑफ दिस डायमीटर इज 0.068 सेंटीमीटर अर्लियर आई टोल्ड यू दिस इज आवर इंस्ट्रूमेंट हैव अ पॉजिटिव एरर ऑफ 4 डिवीजन व्हेन वी आर इन दिस पोजीशन हियर तो व्हाट इज दैट इन दैट 4 डिवीजन वी हैव टू सब्सट्रैक्ट हियर 0.04 सेंटीमीटर इफ आई सॉरी हमने यहां गलत किया है 4 इंटू डिस्काउंट कितना 0.001 दैट इज 0.004 सॉरी फॉर दैट तो यहां पर हम सब्सट्रैक्ट करेंगे दैट इज 0.004 दैट इज 460. दिस इज द आंसर सर ये क्यों बेटा यार हम बताए यस बिकॉज दिस वॉज द पॉजिटिव एरर इन आवर इंस्ट्रूमेंट दैट्स वाई वी हैव टू सब्सट्रैक्ट ओके इन द लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ आवर मॉड्यूल वी कैन फाइंड आउट व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू फाइंड आउट द डायमीटर ऑफ थिकनेस ऑफ दिस गिवन शीट ऑन ए सिंपल वे जस्ट यू पुट इट शीट इन दिस वे एंड हियर इट इज द थिकनेस मेजर द रीडिंग इन द सेम मैनर मेन स्केल रीडिंग सर्कुलर स्केल रीडिंग नॉट डाउन हियर हियर यू कैन सी द मेन स्केल रीडिंग इज अराउंड 0.2 सेंटीमीटर हियर मेन स्केल रीडिंग देन यू मेजर दिस एंड पुट द पोजिशन ऑफ द सीट हियर हियर एंड हियर यू विल गेट टू और थ्री रीडिंग्स एंड गेट द आंसर देन वेन यू गेट द आंसर फाइनल बिकॉज इट इज इन ए पॉजिटिव एरर So finally it had to be subtracted. Sir, आपने पॉजिटिव एरर बता दी नेगेटिव एरर बता दी जीरो एरर क्या होती है When our main scale reading zero here and circular scale reading zero both are matching, ना तो ऊपर है ना नीचे है At that time ना तो हम एड करेंगे ना हम सब्सट्रैक्ट करेंगे That will be actual reading. This is called zero error. Is it clear? Today we saw 5 experiment, Vernier calipers 3 experiment, screw gauge 2 experiment. Go and see my video again and again. If you have any kind of problem, then you can discuss me. Okay.